The first time I came here, I was so shy, like I didn't know what to do. I've come out of my shell since I've come here, I've become more confident.
I like the people, like I like the staff that work here as well. They're supportive as well.
Young people are able to come here and completely be themselves.
I feel like it's a safe place to come to.
Everyone always says chase your dreams. Just make it happen today, that's it.
Bruce Grove Youth Space offers positive activities for young people from 11 to 19, and if they've got special educational needs, up to 25.
The Bruce Grove Youth Space is a place where young people can come and relax, get away from the stresses of what goes on in school.
The young people that come here, they kind of step into a family atmosphere. This is a second home. We'll do things like cooking, we'll do sports, sometimes we'll do music.
You can do basketball, badminton, football, anything that you think of.
At Bruce Grove Youth Space, we are inclusive to all young people. We empower young people to achieve positive outcomes for themselves. We have music provisions here, which happens 3 days a week. Young people are able to go into the music studio, they're able to produce music, they can sing, they can play an instrument.
Music's all about self-expression, and there is a lot of troubled young people that don't have a way to express themselves, so they don't feel like they have a voice. When they come into the studio and they're doing music, it's like they're able to articulate themselves.
I just do my music here because I sing and I produce a little bit.
They're actually making me like sing and stuff. Like, I didn't know I could sing, and then people are telling me I can sing. I'm like, what's going on here?
We work alongside Sony in partnership, and we provide an artist development program for them every single Thursday. So it's an opportunity for them to come showcase their music, showcase their talent, and showcase their work, and see what kind of avenues we can get for them. We now have a radio station downstairs. It just provides a platform for them to really speak and be heard.
Sanduro is a project that comes in every single Wednesday where they support children with special educational needs, and they are taught martial arts.
You might have children with disabilities or mental health issues. This is their space, so we have a particular day, which is on a Wednesday, that's just tailored to them, catered for them.
The Young Carers Program at Bruce Grove is for people under the age of 18 that look after either their parent, their grandparent, or their sibling, somebody in their house that they're around a lot of the time.
For them, we provide things like outings, just for them to take a break from doing what a child their age wouldn't normally be doing.
I've been a young carer since I was 6. This is like our getaway. It's where we feel like we're getting to be like the normal kids that don't have to deal with what we have to deal with, if that makes sense.
The one-on-one support here is very important.
Having one person to speak to that's always going to be there for you is definitely sought after amongst the young people.
I know when I come here, I can like have one-to-one and talk to someone on a certain level. Like, I find it very helpful.
It's really nice for young people to have a place where they're not feeling judged.
It's not just about always coming here for smiles. Sometimes you need someone to talk to, you need someone to cry to. It's just somewhere where you can let it all out and just breathe.
I think partnership working is extremely important in youth work because it's about sharing resources and maximising how we work with young people. We work with Edible London, Felix Project, and that's around supporting the community with food.
Partnership work, which I do a lot, is with the police, but in regards to like stop and search workshops, because a lot of these young people are faced with a lot of difficulties in regards to socialising, and it's easy to get caught up in a lot of negativity. What it provides is our local police officers being able to identify our young people, and our young people being able to identify police officers in our area. And it also helps to build a relationship, because that is a big disconnect.
I think Haringey has done amazing in regards to offering youth provisions. We are now developing a youth centre over at the west side of the borough called Rising Green. I feel that for Bruce Grove Youth Space and for Rising Green, it's about broadening our reach for young people and about how we can meet their needs, about going out into the community, doing some outreach.
It's a good feeling to see that they're feeling good about themselves.
It's important because who's going to help these young people navigate through life? Who's going to help them go forth to a positive outcome? That has to be us.
For me, this is like my house. The only difference is more people.
Empowering young people is everything. And I think once you show a young person that they can believe in themselves and they can believe in their abilities, they become unstoppable.